hide photos on iPhone. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. There are many third-party apps available in the App Store to hide photos on iPhone. But the best way to hide photos on iPhone is to use Apple's own Notes app. You just need to password protect your notes. Let's see how to do it. Supposedly, these are the photos you want to hide on iPhone. So, launch Notes app, create new note, tap plus sign, select photo library, select camera roll. Now select the photos you want to hide and tap done. And finally tap done on the top right hand corner. Tap share sheet button and select lock note. Now provide notes password, touch ID or face ID. That's all, just lock the note. Now go back to Photos app and delete the photos that we just added to Notes app. Now, no one will know that your private photos are hidden inside the Notes app. And even if they know, they cannot view them unless they know the password. You don't need any third-party app to hide photos on iPhone anymore. You can hide unlimited photos and you can add them back to your Photos app if you want to. And well, if you want to know more about password protection of notes on iPhone, do check out my short tutorial on password protecting the notes. I'll put the link in the cards as well as in the description below. So, I hope this video helped and you are now able to understand how to hide photos on iPhone without any issues. That's all for today. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you for watching.